Assalamu alaikum, brothers and sisters. Picture this scenario here. A sister meets a guy. Anyway, it doesn't matter. Social media or any other way. And then she eventually starts a relationship with him. After some time, the guy breaks off the relationship when she starts getting serious about nikah. Now she's understandably angry, hurt and confused, frustrated why she got in the relationship in the first place. I keep getting this scenario from different sisters and some young men, and their frustration, the enraged question, they don't focus on their own actions or that of the other party. They don't focus on how they got into this in the first place. Instead, they cast their anger to Allah and they ask, why did Allah let this person come in my life in the first place, that he eventually ended up heartbroken? Now, here's what I want to consider. Allah did not force you into a romantic relationship with this person in the first place. Neither did he force every action that led you to this person. Those were your decisions. You made the decision. It does not absolve the hurtful actions of the other person, of course, but it doesn't mean that Allah should be blamed. Blaming Allah for making decisions you regret is not helpful, both for your mental and your spiritual health. Taking responsibility for your actions and what you can do forward is a critical first step into healing your broken heart. Instead of focusing on casting your anger towards Allah or allowing you to fall in love, I need you to recognize that Allah is kind to you. Stop pointing fingers at him and blaming him. He still loves you and he wants you to come back to him. He still wants to give you a better person than this person who broke your heart. It's not him. Problem is not Allah. Problem is with you. Fix yourself by going back to Allah. He's always ready to accept you.